My name is Jason. I live near the Toronto, and when I slowly grew, I noticed that the water was being polluted by some garbage or some cans or stuff. People have been throwing stuff into the sea, and sometimes some sea animals find it as some food, like plastic bags for turtles, or maybe some cans, or sometimes fishes. Or when the pollution comes, fishes will die because the water is not fresh. It's all polluted, and we need to do something about it. So maybe we can just not throw any kind of garbage into the wrong bin, but put it in the right bin, like paper and recycling bin. Done.